What do you think when you hear the word parasite? Probably something bad, right? But what if I told you that parasites also have a positive side? That some parasites can help their hosts and even the entire environment. Parasites live at the expense of another organism from which they obtain nutrients. Likewise, mistletoes are parasitic plants that grow on the branches of many different species of trees. And although mistletoes have green leaves and are capable of photosynthesis, they obtain all the water and mineral nutrients that they need from their host trees. In some cases, this can cause severe harm to the host tree, which might not be able to continue to grow and produce flowers and fruits. Does that mean we should simply remove mistletoes? No, not so fast. Mistletoes are actually a key component of natural and urban environments. They enhance the cycling of nutrients in the soil, they provide food for many, many animals, and increase biodiversity. Therefore, they're very important to the entire ecosystem. In addition to the benefits mistletoes bring to the ecosystem, it turns out they can also help their hosts survive through difficult times, like the winter, for example, when most plants are leafless. In my research, I investigate how mistletoes and hosts grow and function together during stressful periods, and whether that can lead to a possible inverted parasitism, an unusual relationship that happens when the host organism takes advantage from its parasite. These results can improve our understanding of how key species, like the mistletoe, perform under stress, and how we can manage mistletoe-host relationships by deciding on the best form and the best time to remove the plants if necessary. This way, we can decrease harmful impacts and increase the benefits that mistletoes bring to the entire environment.